See the vintage high chair. Story has it. This was my grandma's high chair. Story has it that all of the nieces and nephews and some of the grandchildren have used this all the way from mid 70s to 2018. Everything still works. Could use a couple spots. Could use a good wire wheel treatment, but for 43 or 44 years, this thing is catered to children. I don't know where I'm going to pass it on to when I'm done with her in this chair. I sure hope that it stays together and gets used for many more years. I sure don't make things like this anymore. Say bye, Liberty.